Bassins! Black bass. More fishing. Welcome to the exciting world of bass fishing. Not very convincing considering what we've just been through the last 2 days. Prepare to match wits with a tenacious and elusive black bass. Seek out bass while competing against other anglers. Man, they're really hyping this up, aren't they? Use your finesse and skill to become the world champion. I don't think so. That's probably not going to happen. Gain an appreciation for what it takes to become a pro basser. Appreciation? Sure, I will try and find appreciation. Bassin's Black Bass. Kaboom. By Hot B. Who was Hot B again? What did they make? Was it Bazoo? I forgot. Because they did have like a reference to this game in it, right? I forgot what it was. Damn. Well, start a game. Choose one. Registration. Choose one. I will choose one. Can I choose two? No. Input your name. You can choose one name. You have a lot of characters, though. Curator. Dash. Why is there a dash? I'm trying to think of something funny to put behind the dash, but I can't think of it. Choose angler. Input more detail. Yes. I am right-handed. I actually do wear glasses. I do not have a mustache. Choose your style. Show me what you got. I'll go with default. You are gigantic. Local amateur tournament at Green Valley. Stage 1. Local amateur tournament. I just read that. This is the local amateur tournament. Oh, the extra story, huh? At beautiful Green Valley Lake. 50 entries desire to be pro bassers. Only the top 3 go to the next event. Good luck to all of you. Here are the tournament rules. I speak very slowly. Review the rules. I will review the rules. Here are the tournament rules. I can speed it up. Good. Tournament hours start 7 a.m. and 4:30 p.m. Only black bass will be included at the weigh-in. Total weight determines your ranking. A maximum of 5 fish may be kept in the live well. Extra fish should be culled. 1 pound penalty for each minute an angler is late. That's very familiar so far. Disqualification. More than 20 minutes late. Review again. Not fine. Are you in this tournament? No, I'm just a viewer. Also, why is there... I feel like there's a bug that there's like a portrait window, but it's kind of transparent. Hi, I'm John, an expert fisherman. Would you like my assistance? Sure. You should win with my advice. There's definitely something wrong. Hang on. Huh. I feel like something isn't working right here. What the fuck? This lake abounds with plant life. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be like a thing there. Head for the reeds or the lily pads. Oh yeah, this is definitely glitching out a bit. The reefs or the lily pads, okay. Lily pads are a good mass spot. The bats like to hide and feed here. Oh wow, yeah, this does not look right. I mean, as long as the fishing itself works. There's a fish. I think I actually prefer this view as opposed to the Bassmasters Classic, where you see like the Mode 7 portion. When I press B, it makes that sound. It's a bit weird. You gonna bite? Oh, I think I got tangled somewhere. I think my lure's tangled. Help! Oh, I got it. I got it free. Ambulance? It's okay. My lure is free. Let me throw it back out. Another ambulance! First one just came through, what's wrong with you? Ha ha! You'll never get one doing that! Right here. You can see a face on, that's new. The vibrating blades lure the fish. Reel in the line, little by little. I tried that. I mean, the graphics are kind of, I mean, they kind of fade in every now and then. Like the lure sprite and the line and depth numbers and the time at the top right, they kind of fade in every now and then. It's a bit weird. I'm not tracking any fish. Is he coming? No, he's just jumping around. I'm not getting any bites. And I think my lure is stuck again. There we go. I'm doing what you're saying! Big advisor dude, but they're not doing anything. It's not working. Are you sure this is what you're supposed to do? That's the start button. Makes a very loud sound. And now I hear this. Like a very steely sound. What is that? What is that sound? No, I can't turn it off again. I'm not sure if that sound is supposed to happen or if that's another bug. I feel like this emulator is not made for this game. But so far, every time I use my secondary emulator, the games tend to crash. So I think, as long as the game is playable, I'll take this. Well, that was another bust. No one's biting. Ha 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 ha, you suck. Let's go a bit more left. Seems to be more fish on the left. There's a fish right there, he doesn't care though. Come on, care. I mean, I am proven that I am a Bassmaster. I mean, I fished out Leviathan. But in this game, it won't let me. And I'm going to blame the game for that. Because I've proven how good I am. This is no fish. I'm sorry. Maybe we try to find a different spot. Maybe this is just not working. Yeah, I get it. No, don't. I want to leave. Can I? Is that leaving? I left. Let's go somewhere else. Ooh, let's try this place. Can I try this place? Eggs? Wheat. Here's one of the wheat beds. Bass like feeding in this spot. Okay. Let's try this then! I mean, if they like to feed here, then putting a lure in that they are going to eat, well, that seems like a pretty good idea. Can't see anything. But I'll just trust my expert that there are fish here. Huh. That, I don't even see any fish here. The hell? Are you sure there are fish here? Do you even work for this tournament, or are you just some guy who's pretending to know what he's talking about? You're just making fun of me. Tangle again. I don't see any movement in this grass. Ha 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 ha! Ha, you are terrible! You should probably end this game now. You're embarrassing yourself. I guess so. So this has been Bassin's Black Bass. I can't catch any fish here. I don't know why. I'm doing it right, I'm pretty sure. You know, the waves the boat is casting onto the lake, those look pretty good actually. But next time on the SNES Library, no more fishing. It's been nice for like a game or two, and then terrible for the third game. Oh, that actually shook the people on top of there. Bam. Oh, that person. Dance for me, person! Dance! Okay, next time, different game. Bye.